Let's talk about all the things that we shouldn't talk about. Those kind of words that will change all the things we talk about. Tell me, do you ever think of us? Should I ask some more or should I stop? What if our tomorrow means that we are here together? Or what if we are taking chances just to lose it all? Am I really crazy thinking about this all together? Or have I been missing the writing on the wall? What if I say, I know, you know. What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. What if I told you I like you? What if I told you I like you?
I hear everything you're saying about us. It's not about right or wrong, it's about what we love. Would it be simple or would it be too complicated? Should I keep going or maybe it's better to stop? What if our tomorrow means that we are here together? What if we are taking chances just to lose it all? Am I really crazy thinking about this all together? Or have I been missing the writing on the wall? What if I say,
I know, you know. What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. What if I told you I like you? I know, you know. What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. What if I told you I like you? What if I told you I like you? Say, I know, you know. What if I told you I like you?
We stay, we go.
What if I told you I like you? I know, you know. What if I told you I like you? Talk about all the things that we shouldn't talk about.
The federal election is on Monday, September 20th. Got a free weekend? Come work at Advance Polls. It's a great opportunity to get involved in your community and build your resume. Elections Canada has a variety of paid positions available, all with safe and flexible training options. To qualify, you must be a Canadian citizen and at least 16 years old. Contribute to Canada's democracy. Apply now at elections.ca/jobs. It's our vote.